Everybody on YouTube land, Jamie Power back for another movie review today. And today I want to talk to you about a film which I used to watch as a young lad. I really enjoyed it and nobody ever talks about it, so I want to talk about it. It's a film called The Good Son and it stars Macaulay Culkin and Elijah Wood. The story is about Elijah Wood's character, who's a young lad, and his mother dies. So he goes to live in the countryside, seaside sort of town, with his cousin, played by Macaulay Culkin. And at first you think his cousin's a really nice kid, seems quite nice, and then he realises he's a demented little shit. And it's basically their adventures, and it slowly builds towards a very satisfying climax. And this is a really good character study, it's a really well-acted movie, and the central performances from the two leads is fantastic. Their chemistry is great, and you really do believe that this friendship is slowly crumbling. It's a really well put together film, and the acting across the whole board is very good, the story is good, and it just builds and builds, and it's such a well-made film. I absolutely love this film. I mean, I was so used to Macaulay Culkin being the nice kid, you know, from like Home Alone and Richie Rich, and when he took on this role he was completely different, and he was really damn creepy, and he does some really fucked up things in this movie, I can tell you. But yeah, it's a really good film. It's not gory, it's not got a lot of swearing, it's just a good old-fashioned thriller. It has like the feel of The Omen, and it just builds and builds, and like I said, the ending, I was on the edge of my seat, and I always remember I was shocked by how it actually ended because I never saw it coming. So yes, a fantastic movie that nobody ever talks about. It is available on Blu-ray and I really recommend it, and out of 5 I would give it 4.5. Like I said, I grew up with this film, I absolutely love it, nobody talks about it, so here we are, The Good Son. Highly recommend it. Alright guys, thanks for watching this mini review. I hope you're all doing well. Please stay safe, play safe. Please like, share and subscribe. And I'll see you again soon with some more videos. Bye everybody.